cricket went through the tunnel, but came right out into his mouth. Wow. He don't really touch the wax worms like that. Love crickets and pinkies. I always try to whip him though. He gonna beat you up.
Then Logan asked me to help him get ready for his English exam. Remember, a haiku is a poem with three lines. Five syllables, then seven syllables, then five syllables. And they don't rhyme. Now give it a try.
Okay. Handsome guy. Buy it. Everyone knows. I am hot. Girls want to kiss me. How is that?
Nauseating.
Thought he was gonna bring it out, but he ate it in there.
And let me tell you, it's not fun helping your little brother with geometry. Now tell me how you calculate the area of a trapezoid. Can you tell me where babies come from? Absolutely not. Anyway, the good news is...
Hey, Zoe, listen, I got my biology exam this afternoon, so would you help me go over the whole recessive dominant gene thing?
Sure, Sid. Okay, I have brown eyes, right?
Right.
That's a dominant gene. You have green eyes.
Green eyes.
That's a recessive gene.
Okay.
So, if we ever got married and had a baby, there's a 75% chance he'd have brown eyes and a 25% chance he'd have green eyes.
Are you asking me to marry you?
You want to be serious?
Okay.
Still waiting at the door for more crickets. I got you, buddy.
Hey,